hit by a car. The city spokesperson told us that they are both in rehab facilities and recovering well. Sean Travis is accused of hitting his parents, Frank and Sharon Travis, with a car. His father, Frank Travis, is a member of the Athens City Council. Frank Travis had a partial leg amputation because of that incident. A new research project getting underway.